During the 18th century, the Trappist monks of Belgium, in accordance with the rule of Saint Benedict, funded their good works through manufacturing goods such as cheese, beer, and coffins to sell to secular consumers. We will leave it up to you to figure out which of those will become their all-time bestseller.